The glory years of Nintendo and Sega are coming to the big screen. Hi everyone, you're watching Escapist News Now and I'm Andrea, Rene. The 1990s were a fantastic time for video games, led by industry giants Sega and Nintendo. What better way to encapsulate that era than with a film adaptation? According to Collider, producer Scott Rudin of the Social Network and Moneyball fame picked up the rights to Console Wars, a book written by Blake Harris. The movie adaptation from Sony Pictures will be written and directed by Seth Rogen and Evan Goldberg, who last wrote This Is the End for Sony. The book pulled from hundreds of interviews from former employees about the battle between Sega and Nintendo, both of which are still active parts of the multi-billion dollar video games industry. The author will be an executive producer on the film, and he also happens to be co-directing a documentary on the same subject. There is no word on when we'll be able to see the film adaptation. Descriptions for the book call it a mesmerizing behind-the-scenes business thriller that chronicles how Sega, a small scrappy gaming company led by an unlikely visionary and a team of rebels, took on the juggernaut Nintendo and revolutionized the video game industry. The talent on board for the film certainly bodes well for the adaptation, and I'm excited to see how it turns out. What do you guys think? Remember those days? Still have your Sega Genesis lying around, or were you diehard Nintendo fans like me? Let me know in the comments below, and I'll bring you more news right here on The Escapist. I'm Andrea Rene, and thanks for watching.